changes.
Data's figured out what it is. Are you getting any life signs?
He is alive. What appeared in the form of Captain Rice is an intelligence gathering device used during the Ursal Rope Wars.
Probably developed here.
It projects an image of someone the subject will trust. Gets as much information as possible.
If it's found out, it encases the subject to await a more detailed interrogation later. Clever.
Can you remove it?
Possibly. But I will need to know the exact frequency, and I cannot determine the risk to Commander Riker.
We have little choice. Whatever has him is interrupting the transporter beam. Remove it.
This will take some time, sir.